Today, I'm gonna make art outside of my studio. I'm tired of working inside, so let's make some street art in the forest. Sun starts setting in about 10 hours, so I need to make sure to finish it before then. I have big plans for this artwork, so let's hope I get it done in time.
Yeah, I'm on a horse, motherfucker! Nope.
So I bought the wrong kind of foil. Luckily, I got another foil that worked perfectly. So we are halfway through the day and there is still a lot of work to do. It's also literally the hottest day of the year, and on top of that, all the bugs are taking revenge on me, they're climbing on my leg and biting me. But I'm dedicated to finish this street art. Thank you. Don't click away yet, because when I was packing my stuff, this photographer walked by and we talked for a bit, and the next day I see that he wrote an article for the newspaper about my street art. I think that's the beauty of creating art outside. You never know what might happen or who you might bump into. Oh, and follow me on Instagram, it's @vex, and I think a lot of you aren't following me yet, so I mean, my feed is fire, so you have literally no reason to not follow me. Alright guys, thanks for watching and I'll see you next time. Peace.